Hey guys, and we're back for some more Wii Party. Last time we did Marching Orders, and now we're going on the Garden Gridlock. So we have, okay, here's the rules. Place each me that it will, so pick up a warning kit and want to play it to make it home. There are 30 stages all. After you clear the stage, you can play it in whenever you want. Point the Wii remote and at a me and press A to pick it up and place it in the plane. So that's the rules. So we have 30 stages. I already unlocked them all, so let's go with the first stage. Since this is not very simple. Now I see. Let me see if I get this right. My script. Oh, that's how it happens. I didn't know that would happen, but let's try it again. Wait, no. Okay, I'm trying to remember this one. Fail. Right. Can't put that light, no. Just the light, I forgot how I was supposed to do this, but. Oh! Okay, I think I remember. Like that. There we go. Sorry, I kind of forget that one. I believe this one is so simple. Easy. Alright, here's our next one. Go. Here we go. So we're on our 6 stages already. How do you flip this? I don't know. Wish I could remember. No? Hang on. Oh, I can remember. Cool, they can transform and stuff. Great job, Pikachu and Chowder. You know, Pikachu and Chowder helped me. And we have Kirby Ball and... There we go. Good job. And the next stage. Stage 8. Start. Good job, Alvin, and Ness. Next stage. And I think Charlie Bronson is this one. Let me see if I can remember this. Oh, yeah, I get it now. So let's just put a fast forward. Oh, it's Mickey. Yep, I got Mickey and Minnie as well. So, from Disney. Yeah. You probably might see it and check me out too. And we have Tails and. No, wait, hold on. Like, are you supposed to, No. Oh, okay. There we go. That should do it. Stage 10 is already cleared. Wow. We only need 20 more stages to go, but I think we probably need parts on this. Okay, Toad, you go this way. Pichu. What are you supposed to do? Oh, don't think that's right. How can you get over there? So let's try that again. Yeah, there we go. Ah, oh, come on. I did a good job on that. A close one. Now, on stage 12. Start. All right. Trying the best as I can. No. Okay. Let's see if this works. Oh, dang it. Who falls down there? Okay, so yeah, I think you're supposed to deal with three people on this one. But I'm not sure this one might work, but I'm just gonna try. Let's see. Come on! Alright. If that didn't help, let's try it anyway. Maybe that someone's closer. I still don't understand about this. No? Okay. Oh, that's the problem. There we go. There we go, that fixed it. You just had to put that person closer. So I think I found a problem. Alright. Oh wow, we only have four. It's already been like 11 minutes. So I guess I need a few more parts. We'll go here. No, wait, no. Go. Oh, there we go. That was pretty good. That was pretty good. Alright, so we only have like a few chances, so let's go. Ah, darn it. Alright. That didn't work. Okay, go. Oh, that would happen. Ha, easy way. See? Okay, that would be an easy way, so. Okay, that's easy way. Okay, let's try. Stop. Oh, I think I get it now. Here we go. Take care of. Stage. And I think this one is so simple. Let's go. Let's go, Boo. Good job, Boo. And that stage is already finished. Now to our next stage. Are you supposed to like go over that way? Who's that way? I don't know. Let's try this. I guess that works. And let's try one more. Because we're running out of time. I should have gone that way. What the? No. Okay, I think we should come back for this later. Until next time, stay tuned for the next part of Garden. What is it?